and we're seeing a predictable outcome, which is not good.
And
you're arguing for a better deal, and I'm not going to disagree with that. What I will tell you, though, is that getting rid of the nuclear deal undermines our ability to get to that better deal. Right now, we have allowed that nuclear program out of the box, and that is dangerous. We should be going after these other problems that you're pointing to, but now we actually lost our partners who could help us get there. That's a problem.
Well, nobody's saying that a deal was not what we wanted. The question was, was it a good deal or a bad deal? Because it was a bad deal to begin with.
Joel,
well,
do
now
you really
you're complaining
take sides
about the outcomes
America,
that were predicted.
Though?